carefully, you may see her making a guest appearance. We're going to start out with a crisscross and then a step-step. So I've got crisscross, step-step. I'm going to grapevine to my left. So I have step, behind, step, and then clap. Then I'm going to repeat that. Crisscross, step-step, step, behind, step, clap. We're going to go into what we like to call the Heisman. So it's three quick steps. We hold the third one. And then we're going to go the opposite direction. So I have step, step, hold, step, step, hold. And then you're going to do a little dance by yourself in place. Then I'm putting my tiger paws up. So I have my left hand, my right hand. And we dance in a circle for four counts. So it's one, two, three, four. And then I'm going to do it again. But this time I'm pointing to myself. I'm going to make some muscles. And then one, two, three, four. Anytime in this dance that you hear the word roar, you're going to do a rocket blaster. So I'm touching the ground and then blasting up. And then we've got a speed bag. So I'm just going to turn to my side as fast as I can, move my hands, and then we'll switch directions. And then you repeat. I think we're ready.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said quietly, agree politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up, already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound. Shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up. Get ready, cause I've had enough. I see it all, I see it now. I got the eye of the tiger. I am a champion, and you're gonna hear me roar louder, louder than a lion. Cause I am a champion.
Repeat.
Now I'm floating like a butterfly, stinging like a bee, I earn my stripes.